More than a dozen families have been displaced by a partial building collapse in New Jersey. It happened at the Hawthorne Garden apartment complex this morning. Building E at the complex will likely need to be demolished. Hawthorne's fire chief says it appears the foundation wall underneath the building collapsed into the basement. 9 boilers in the basement were crushed. Now heat is out for at least 30 apartments. The Red Cross is helping displaced residents.